My name is Aaron Tartakovsky. I am the co-founder and CEO of Epic Cleantec, based here in San Francisco. When it comes to how we design our cities, specifically when it comes to water and wastewater, we've essentially done things the same way for 200 years. But a lot has changed in them in 200 years. We have more people moving into cities. We're expected to have 70% of the world's population in cities by 2050. And we're just building. It's like we're adding a new Manhattan every single month from now until 2060. With sea level rise, extreme temperatures, we need to think more seriously about how smart we're gonna be with our water. Epic Cleantec's mission is to start a water reuse revolution. The average building can reuse anywhere from 50 to 95% of their water. That's 50 to 95% less clean drinking water we have to pull in from the city supply and instead use recycled water right on site, right in the building. The way our technology works is we will go into the basement of a large building. Now, normally all of the wastewater from your toilets, your showers, your sinks, your bath would go into the sewer. All we do is put a little valve to divert it into the Epic Cleantec system, and then we do our magic. So step one, we remove the solids. We then put it through our process and turn it into amazing soil blends that we can then use in and around cities. The water then moves through a series of treatment steps. Once it's treated to exceptionally high quality standards, can then be reused right back in the building for things like toilet flushing, irrigation, and even laundry. And then the final thing we can do is actually recover heat. We'd use an incredible amount of energy to heat up water in a building for showers, for laundry, for dishwashers. We can take all that heat, all that energy, and reuse it within the building. And what we're showing people with Epic Cleantec is that there is no such thing as wastewater. Water and wastewater is not an easy challenge. It's a big, complicated global problem. The Imagine H2O Urban Water Challenge has been an amazing opportunity for us. There is no one single solution that's going to solve these big problems, which is why it's great that Imagine H2O has brought together the best companies to solve everything in different ways. I was born in this country, but I come from a family of immigrants, people who came to this country with nothing. We're focused on these big problems because we believe it's our purpose in this world to try and ever so slightly move things in a better direction. We're just doing our part to make the world a better place, and we're doing that through water. At Epic Cleantec, you know, we're focused on providing clean water and reliable sanitation to all populations, not just here in California. In terms of what's next for us, Epic Cleantec is going to be coming to a city near you soon.